Hello, hello everyone. My name is Lara. Welcome to channel Lara Oracle. This video is horoscope for star sign Aries for the period from July 26th to August 1st. And we will consider all areas of life, what will happen in job, in relationship, in home, with family, with travel. Sometimes just from start the card want to say some warning or just want to say about some surprise, life prepare for you some surprise maybe either. So listen very careful and just don't be sad if you will hear some set information for you, you will not like something because the card never lies. I know it should be enough brave to know to say just the truth, but the card always says the truth, my dear Aries. So, what will be general atmosphere for you? My dear Aries, and from start the card, sometimes the card just even, it seems to me like even a little bit cruel, because they said all the, just the truth, just any mercy, just true, just say completely true, and just even it's terrible true. So the card say what? Possibly you have now very look this card poverty. So I guess now you have a big problem with your with money, with your financial state. Now it's very very poor, and you worried about this. Also, the card say. This week will be for you not this will bring for you not very good news because of this your poor financial state can be broken your relationship, so you must be ready for this set information, set news, set events, because your relationship can be broken because you poor. Sorry, it's not me, the card say for you, my dear. You must be ready. Sometimes a card like very cruel says the truth. Look, against card, I ask it about position, about family. The card say what? Yes, you had very nice partner. You have very nice like family. But at the same time, you think... this relationship built for you like prison. Look, I don't know what exactly going in your life, in your family, but exactly you have some problem. Like before, cards say again, as I say about your not good financial state, your relationship just broken slowly, just broken. Sometimes it happens. Sometimes our partner just don't want to be this poor girlfriend, and just so don't be sad about this, because if your partner loves you just because of your money, your financial state, so it's not true love, my dear, because true love, it's not about money, it's just about heart, my dear. I know, exactly, I know, of course, I agree. Our life, of course, depends on money. Money is very important in our life, but it mustn't, relationship mustn't depend on just on money, just because of financial state, my dear Aries. And the card say about relationship would what? I guess you have uses this marriage, so this is a real marriage, and your relationship broken. Possibly you know your partner blames you about poor poverty and just because you don't earn money. Possibly nowadays you're just without job, that's why you cannot give to your partner what he or she wants. So unfortunately you will know this news. Possibly your partner will go to the court of the lawyer, and you will know possibly from lawyer about your partner this take decision about divorce, my dear, and you will must go to the court. My dear, so not very funny week will be for you. But at the same time, you know, sometimes life prepares for us unusual surprise. So this in your relationship will be broken, but slowly, slowly just destroy, because this is poverty, because of your poor financial state. But at the same time, life prepares for you something very, very nice about job. So I go as, look, the cards say what? This event will happen suddenly for you, very unexpected for you. Possibly you will have some offers about job. It is time when your relationship will be broken and just you will must go to the court about divorce. Suddenly you will get maybe some invitation or suggest about new job, my dear Aries. So sometimes it happens. Something finish in our life and something start, but the end is always new start, my dear. So don't be sad about this any events, except be thankful for any events in your life, whatever happened. What will support you? Again, can't say about your relationship will be finished with this, or you just will take decision. Possibly your partner will take decision about divorces, exactly. But the card says, the card very wisely talks, and they said exactly, it's even better for your goodness. So life show for you, like your partner possibly don't love you, it's not true love, because your family, your relationship just depend from just from money. So the cards say exactly about your marriage will be finished, or you just will take decision, your partner will take this decision. But at the same time, you will take decision about new knowledge, maybe about new skills. Like I said before, you will have some suggest suddenly unexpected. You will get some suggest about new job, and you will decide to get new knowledge, new skills, because it will be for you new possibilities, my dear, to improve your financial state. What hindrance will hold you back, my dear Aries? The cards say possibly your partner found the one of else. I mean, possibly your partner not honest with you, possibly your or just the one of the his or her friend is said about, like, you know, sometimes friends said give not good advice for our partner. They say, why was this partner she or he is poor, why you live with him or just her or something like this. So don't be sad about this event, my dear. It means this love, this relationship wasn't true. So you have some person around you, and just maybe between your friend, like not honest with you. This friend just maybe want to broken your marriage. Also, again, the card say about suggest. Unexpected suggest about new job, my dear. So it will be also, you must to accept this suggest because it's for your goodness. Of course, now, like the card say, you don't have money, you don't have income, so you have not good financial state. So it's the very good possibility, it's like chance for you, and life will give you chance to improve your financial state, my dear Aries. So maybe very, very, don't lose this chance in your life. Also, what will be the result of this period, my dear Aries? You will be like in prison. You will because you will get this information, possibly in this invitation, possibly this is some official letter about divorce, about this finish your marriage finish, and you will must go to the court, and you will have just you will feel a little bit like despair. So don't be sad, because at the same time life prepare for you some new meeting with new person, and it will be unexpected for you. You will meet this person suddenly, maybe when you will go to this court, some official place. And you will be surprised about this person. Possibly life prepared for you nice person for new relationship, my dear. And you will be glad. You will speak. It will be nice meeting. It will be just first meeting. It will be nice. You will be glad. And you will be enjoyed. And you will say to yourself, "Wow, such nice person. Maybe I just will have new relationship." And what will be surprise for you, my dear Aries? The card say possibly you have some nice hobby in your life, and possibly you will decide, you will take decision. Possibly you must, you should think about this, to make this hobby like your job, like for your income. It's great decision, by the way, my dear Aries, because it's great, it's the best when your hobby and your job at the same time will bring you just enjoy and just income and bring money. It's great when your hobby brings you money. So you must to think. Possibly, like I said before, you will have this suggest about it. Possibly your friend or some people will know about your hobby, and they will need your job, your skills, and they ready to pay for you for this job, for this, your skills, my dear. So think, you must think about your hobby, your skills, what you can do. I mean your skills. Your experience, your hobby can bring you good money, by the way. What advice for my dear Aries? The card say, don't be sad if your past relationship just finished. Such is life, sometimes like fate as the end always brings a new start. So when something will finish in our life, so necessary some new will start, necessary. So don't be sad. You very noble person, you very honest, you very noble, you very openly, and you have great experience, you have great hobby, by the way, and this hobby can bring you good money. So my dear Aries, don't be sad. Yes, you will have not nice conversation with your partner, maybe with some officer person, maybe in this court about divorce, but such is life. Everything just temporary in our life. Sometimes good, sometimes bad, but after bad times always came better time. My dear Aries, never lose hope. My dear Aries, if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and write your nice comment about your amazing life story. And I wish you all the best. Thank you for your attention and see you soon again. I always love for your pleasure. Bye bye, my dears.